whole new generation of guys that have come up, from Jason Isbell to the Drive-By Truckers to Chris Tompkins, who wrote Before He Cheats, which was the song of the year on Carrie Underwood last year, that have kind of grown up watching these guys, learning from them, and are trying to take it to the next level with this generation, and they're doing a very good job of that.